Hartford police are accusing a man of a deadly shooting back in October. Police say 29-year-old Cinque Sutherland killed Benjamin Garnett on Blue Hills Avenue. After an investigation, an arrest warrant was put out for Sutherland. Police say he was found and was arrested Friday. Sutherland is facing murder and criminal possession of a firearm charges.